Yes, the first lady of sports entertainment.
And from Chicago, Illinois, Maria Kanellis.
Maria Kanellis has competed against the top women's talent of the last two decades in WWE and ready to teach the new girls a lesson.
Saxton, if you ever had a female look at you the way Maria looks at her husband, Mike Kanellis, you would fall over and drop dead.
You'd be surprised. I meet a lot of women at the grocery store.